In this video, we will show you activity and sales reporting on our Teams plan. This will enable you to easily track user activity, as well as understand and evaluate your sales pipeline. Once you've created your teams and assigned your records, you can take full advantage of Capsule's powerful built-in reports. They give you greater insight into performance across the whole company. You can also easily drill down on your reports to see more details for specific owners and teams, so you can compare how teams are performing and better understand where to focus training and resources. Reports give a great overview and help identify successes and roadblocks. All reports can be filtered by user or team. Plus, by using the option in the top right-hand corner, you can define the date range, providing great visibility into past work. Let's start by having a look at activity reporting. You can easily see a breakdown of each user's activity across all teams and the communication with each contact. Use the filters at the top of the report to narrow it down to a specific user or team to see how many times an action has occurred. You can also use the completed by type report to see overall how many times something has been actioned. Whenever you add a note, store an email, or complete a task, Capsule logs these as an activity, which in turn is included in these reports. You can fully customize your activities in our Teams plan. Select the account menu by clicking on your name in the top menu bar, then account settings and activity types. From there, click add activity type to create a new type that reflects a specific thing you do in your business. In this case, I'll call it training to indicate when I've had a training session with my client. Select an icon and check the box to indicate that this activity updates the last contacted on date, and save. That's how quick it is to set this up. I can now log this new activity against my records and then report on how many times it has been actioned. This is a great way to ensure that you are recording the activities that relate to what you do on a day-to-day basis. With the Teams plan, the addition of won or lost opportunities by owner or team gives you greater insight into individual performance. It helps you identify your successes, along with the areas you may need to focus more on. You can see an individual or team's average over a set period of time, using the different filter options, allowing you to spot trends. By reporting on lost reasons, it's possible to understand why a sale was lost, and you can learn a lot from the information in order to improve your results. You can create your very own lost reasons from the account settings. Click on your name in the top menu bar, Account Settings, click on Opportunities, and from there, switch to the Lost Reasons tab. From there, you can click on Add New Lost Reason. In my case, I'll name it Unable to Contact. I'll make sure that the option to include it in the conversion rate is checked, and save. This can now be recorded against any sale that I may lose. This can be useful for historical reporting and will help you learn and adapt your processes to ensure future success. The average sales value is another useful report only available on the Teams plan. Not only can you look at historical reports, you can also forecast future sales using our pipeline reports. Report on pipeline growth over time and see the number of opportunities by team, owner, and milestone. It's important to note that filtering on the pipeline charts is done by date, and so only the opportunities with an expected close date will be included. If you'd like to get a better idea of how long a sale spent in each milestone, you can use the average time to one report. This can be very useful for looking at performance comparatively. The leaking pipeline shows you the percentage and number of opportunities lost at each milestone. Again, this is a good way to identify a particular problem stage in your process. Another great advantage of the Teams plan is the Capsule integration with Google Data Studio. You can generate unique reports for your business using your opportunity data, giving you even more insights into your business performance. Here's an example of a dashboard that I created earlier using sample Capsule data. As you can see, using the filters that I added, I can update this data in real time. Here you can see some visuals that I've created based on region, currency, and tag. This is a really great tool for creating custom reports that are tailored to your needs. That's just some of the powerful reporting capabilities you can get with the Capsule Teams plan. It's a great way to give your organization analytics and insights which can improve efficiency and understand what is working well and also where improvements or changes can be made. If you need any more advice on the topics covered in this video, please head over to our support pages for more articles relating to teams, or contact our friendly support team, and we'll gladly help you out.